Alright, so today is day 11 of our trek to Everest Base Camp, and today is actually the day that we arrive at Everest Base Camp. It also happens to be Rob's birthday. So we're leaving Gorakshep, about 5,180 meters, and heading up to Everest Base Camp in about 2 to 3 hours. This way to Everest Base Camp. To Everest Base Camp, the more near the mountain eclipses it, and our view. Eleven days of trekking, partly the three pass trail, other bits with the main Everest Base Camp trail, and we have made it to Everest Base Camp. All right, the first of our tasks is done. We made it to Everest Base Camp. Second task is finding our tents. The adventure consultant's tent. Still trying to find ours. After what seems like another hour, after arriving at base camp, we are finally here at our little home for the evening. How are you feeling, Robert?
Knackered.
That was difficult just putting one foot in front of the other.
Welcome to high altitude. Take a little tour. First up,
kitchen. Namaste. Nice and warm. Coveted power plug. Made it into our dining tent. And that Lotus Energy is a plug. Our dining tent is also the storage tent for the expeditions. So this is where they hide all the goods at. Cookies, cereal,
biscuits,
tubs and tubs. All the last biscuits. The whole expedition.
So in Nepal, Intrepid is Australian company, right?
Some Rob's birthday lunch. French fries, coleslaw,
bread.
Yummy made bread,
peanut
a little
butter.
Bit of tuna for me, peanut butter and honey, lots of tang, and hot chocolate.
Alright, so we just finished lunch and now we are checking into our little tent, which you can see right there. But check out this view. Right in the middle of it all.
Hello, Robert Green.
Hello.
How's your birthday?
It's afternoon nap time.
Afternoon nap time in this lovely little tent?
Base camp.
Everest Base Camp. This is our view. Beat that.
Alright, so we've taken a little nap, had a bit of lunch, and now we're going to take a little walk around Everest Base Camp to see what's happening. There's lots of clinging, clanging, shovels, things being dug up. Expedition. People who are doing their summit attempts will be arriving at this beautiful place.
Dinner in minus 20 degrees.
I'm so cold.
You can see my breath. We have hands.
Thank you for a lovely meal. I'm freezing my tits off. It was nice.
Yay.
Yeah, namaste.
29 today.
29, yeah.